I often get the question, what exactly is the difference between Agile and DevOps? Let's have a look. Agile, or agile software development, is a so-called umbrella term for a set of methods and practices which are based on the values, on the four values, and the 12 principles which are expressed in the Agile Manifesto. The four values of the Agile Manifestos are individuals and interactions, over process and tools, working software, over comprehensive documentation, customer collaboration, over contract negotiation, and respond to change over following a plan. Agile is clearly solving the problem that we had with the wall of confusion between business and the development. So there we now have a close collaboration between the business stakeholders and the development team so that the right thing is developed in the right way. When we now look at the infinity symbol of DevOps, we can clearly see that Agile is covering the part where the idea comes into the system, which will be converted to a user story, which is put on the backlog, which then gets implemented. We have the build step where we build the package, then we are going to test it and we are going to deploy the software into production. So that part is covered by Agile. What is not sufficiently covered by Agile is the whole part where we are going to release the software on demand, where we are going to operate the software, and the whole monitoring part where we get also telemetry and feedback back from the customer so that we can elaborate new ideas. DevOps is a software engineering culture and practices that aims to unify development and software operation to continuously enhance a software product so that we are able to continuously deliver value to the customer. As I always say, DevOps is bringing all the people, all the process and the technology together to continuously deliver value. DevOps covers really all the people which are needed to deliver this value to the customer. Therefore, DevOps covers the business, the development and the operation, and of course, compliance, testing, and so on and so on. So it covers the whole software development cycle of a product. When we now look also down here at the infinity symbol of DevOps, we can clearly see that all the steps are covered by DevOps. Does this mean that DevOps is better than Agile? No, not at all. DevOps is complementary with Agile. Several DevOps aspects are based on the Agile values and principle. And Agile is the foundation where DevOps builds on top of that. Without Agile, there is no DevOps. So Agile and DevOps, they need each other. But you also need to clearly see that without Agile, you cannot do DevOps. Therefore, if you want to do DevOps, you need to do Agile. And with that, we are at the end of this video. Please leave me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to this channel because I will create a new video every week for you.